The South Goa District Level Coordination Committee for Tobacco Control on Tuesday called for a ban on e-cigarettes, with a further request to the government to issue vending licenses to sell cigarettes in order to regulate the sale of tobacco. Meeting was held to discuss the issue of e-cigarettes, with activist Roland Martens drawing attention of the participants to the increase of e-cigarettes in society.
Today, the South Goa District Coordination Committee on Tobacco Control had its meeting in under the chairmanship of Additional Collector Agnello Fernandez, and it was attended by police, joint mamledars, health officers, nodal officer Dr. Aira, and we also had the participation of tourism department. Now, the major decision in today's meeting was to observe in a very effective way World No Tobacco Day on 31st May. We have also suggested that this awareness program and observation of World No Tobacco Day be taken up for 1 month, from 31st May till the end of June. Today we have also decided that in terms of the theme, which is tobacco and lung health, special emphasis will be given by the health services on the effects of tobacco on the lungs of the smoker. As we are going into the preparation for World No Tobacco Day, there has been appeal to see that the compliance of no smoking signages are followed up in all the government buildings in South Goa district. We are also getting the concerned BDOs to approach all the panchayats to take the resolution to declare their village as a no smoking village. So this approval we will get from the Deputy Director, Panchayat South Goa.